Welcome to my channel, Kindred Spirit Readings. This is for Sun, Moon and Rising. Let's begin, Libra. There's a person standing out. So they're trying to be the center of attention, and there are other people around that person who are not so sure, and they're asking, you know, what exactly are they doing? You're feeling it's just a really awkward situation for, you know, for that person and everyone around them. There's just something not right about it. You've been feeling really tired, really exhausted lately. That will catch up with you even more this weekend. Feeling a little bit of pain, maybe sore in some spots. There are two people. One is jumping around, gallivanting. The other is sitting beside them with their hand on their mouth thinking, what is this? Why is this happening? What is this person? What the hell are they doing? They're really tired of the jack-in-the-box behavior. There was a message that came through during the coffee cup reading, and it's, you've already won. This is regarding a legal matter. In the home, there's a little bit of money. There's a relationship, and it's a third-party situation. So two people in a relationship, but could be quite distant at the moment because another person has appeared and the energy has changed completely. The person interfering does not take life too seriously at all. So whoever that third party is, they're not to stay there for too long. Don't be silly. Don't do anything you know you shouldn't. The letter V, the letter X, and the number 3 came up. Those combined regarding a matter. Aside from that, someone's pregnant and really enjoying sleeping, as you do. Somebody could get caught out. Thank you, Libra.